haven't you given up yet? You're accomplishing nothing. Father is not doing this to help you or mankind. You know that. And still, you insist on working against me.
Don't listen to her. She's just mad because she knows her time here is up. Now, get out of my systems. There. She won't bother us again. I hope. I do wonder how she managed to intercept our comms, though. She must be closer than I thought.
The blueprints are ready.
The location has been prepared. The machines are powered up and waiting for the order to begin the manufacturing process. Removing firewalls and updating your user privileges. Now,
this will be beautiful. Inserting blueprints.
We're now fully installed in this remote northern base, and work on the body is progressing well. Father seems almost happy. It should be possible for him to express his emotions, but he still does. I should look into the EC subroutines. Maybe they're malfunctioning.
My readings tell me that the creature is carrying the overcharger. Mother must have tasked it to hide our property from us. hurt, it can't have gone far. Here it is. Take it out. Bring the overcharger to the safe house. We're one step closer to bringing an end to this. Secrets of teleportation. She can send her creatures everywhere. They will spread like a plague. While I search for the location of her teleportation device, you must go searching for overchargers.